grace dulls even the sharpest sword. And that's what the cross is about. The cross exposes injustice. And as Colossians says, it makes a spectacle of evil. So that as you look at Jesus dying on the cross, we see our own capacity for evil and for sin, and yet we see God's love in response to it. And as Jesus exposes all of the most hideous and evil things we can do, the insults, the torture, the execution, and then rises above it all with the resurrection, that's that same story of resurrection, I think we're invited into in our culture of death, in our world of war. We're invited to be an interruption to that by living the nonviolence of Jesus in the patterns of this world.